Hi, welcome to my channel. We're going to play as UFO Remake Part 10. Last time we played, Louise died, and we're still searching for Ashley. And the game is getting more difficult because I'm playing hardcore. Okay, Leon discovered that Jack Cruiser, his former mentor, was involved in Ashley kidnapping. Cruiser ruthlessly murdered Louise, then disappeared without trace. Confused and angry, Leon hurries to find Ashley and fulfills Louise's last wish. Because Louise, was part of them from the beginning, and he decided to be a good guy, which didn't work out well for him. But I really like this character. But the Krauser guy is like, I've seen him before in other Resident Evil games, but I don't remember exactly which one. What that's happening? A bit confused.
Welcome.
Should I go up or not?
What can I do you for?
This game is to tell me to buy that riot. I don't know. Gun.
Molding a weapon to suit your specific needs. Try that on for size.
Ooh, I have some gold bar. This is good. Maybe I should combine things here. We have that's it.
I want to take it. Welcome. Ooh, what you buying? Thank you.
Tune up. I'm gonna repair my body armor. I'm not sure what to put.
Your weapons are in good hands, mate. I'll see you right.
Gold tokens.
Money can't buy. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger.
Sorry about that. Okay, we need for 7,000 now, but I'm not sure. This right gun, let's combine.
Back anytime. Oh, nothing but the finest.
Okay, what's up here then? Oh, okay. First aid. Because issue controller. Hello, meter. One dead. I'll try to finish this game now. This guy. Come on, my snapper. Oh my god, this weapon is horrible.
Thank you.
Done.
Welcome. Ooh, what you buying?
Yeah, I'm used to it. I'm trying to improve. But it's very hard. I suck at the controller. This game is gonna be harder.
I have delivered the girl to you as promised.
God damn.
Tell our Lord to not forget the loyalty of his servant,
Ramon. No, it's taking the girl again.
Ashley!
Leon!
Such a fool, Mr. Kennedy. To have been bestowed with Lord Sadler's.
You talk too much.
Shoot him!
You vulgar, utterly uncivilized mongrel!
Yeah, me too. I did it. Uh-oh.
Allow me to show you the power I've been granted by my master. The power of your God.
Oh, no.
For the final act.
Shoot him harder. Okay, that's... Run! Dude! Run! You idiot! What are you talking about? I don't have a lot of bullets, that's why I need to be careful. Run!
You're not so bad yourself for a moldy son of a bitch.
Cause I don't have a lot of ammo. That's not running around. Yeah, but I already seen them. It's like the knife thingy.
And so I have to.
Oh, come on, nothing here.
Leave me out of your crappy script.
Well then, why don't you show me what a first class script is like? Do your own actions.
Okay, now I'm more determined than ever. No, here comes the insults again. Okay, this time I'm doing way worse than last time. My lord. Now he's going crazy. I need to run around a bit. Okay, I need to put the knife in him 3 times. I don't want now. I didn't even see him! Come on. Oh, this guy is just going crazy. I'm not God, it got me anyway! I have no ammo left almost. Come on! No! I'm so stupid! Oh my God. That was a big mistake. I can't do this anymore. This is painful. I have no ammo left. I don't have enough bullets for part two. Wait! Something come up there! I got green herb. Okay, I can combine green herb with a green food life now. That's the shotgun. Oh, wow, what's vault? What are you talking about? Wait, quickly, wait, it's my chance, I got the green one now, wait, green combined with red. Come on! It's going crazy! Yes! That is the thing! Oh no, I used a grenade. What are you making it be? Lip Rouge, Rouge. That's a bit sus. Okay, that only took me 1 hour to beat him. Only 1 hour. Very interesting. Oh god, I'm tired. I have like I don't have any ammo left. I'm tired.
Ashley, no time to lose.
Yeah, no, I know that, but I don't know how to connect it properly. Yeah, I could have done some soundboard thingy. Yeah. No, I used it one time, but it's good. Oh man, I'm so happy this boss. Whoa, what's happening there? Can I save? Okay, I'll look at it. Man, some of the things I should have done. No! God! See, this game is like this, like, I'm stuck with the boss and another person comes out. Kill him!
Dude.
Can we just be friends? What do we have to kill each other? Can we just all get along? What's that? What's behind me? What is that? Is that a rat? Housekeeper memo. I have failed you, my lord. I was unable to fulfill your final commandment and keep the boy from the past wickedness. I caught a glimpse of the master Ramon, evil temperament during the younger years, when he discovered the servant mocked him by entering Pulgarcito behind his back. He summoned her to his private chambers and forced her to kneel before him. Ramon shows her with a feature. Ew! The young master watched with glee when his servant raised in agony as skin melted from her face. His twisted ingredients still haunts my dreams. Saint Patrimon treasury only dependent on the infernal cult to know that he could pray on his vulnerable heart caused the fiends. The male played the master Ramon and turned him into the puppet. Worst of all, they managed to use him to unleash the last plagas that starts the family has fought so long as hot keep sealed away. Lord Diego, rest assured, I intend to watch over the master Ramon until the very end. With the fate made behalf of us as faithful servants of Salazar family, since birth, it's my duty and penance to you. What? Another dude!
Not bad, right?
What are you talking about? I barely have anything left.
Perfect. Won't have to swim after all.
Okay, what's the next plan here? Let's go.
Ah, damn it.
Looking for something?
My man. Chapter Assault. I died 12 times. That's insane. I died 12 times that. Now maybe I died 6-7 times with that guy. Next. Let's see next chapter. I want to see the story about this girl. Oh, he doesn't like her. It's attention.
You look like you've got something to say.
I have something to ask you. But I don't think I'll get a straight answer. Raccoon City. You know, after the incident, the world changed. You try to save one person, 100 others die.
Okay.
I guess I changed too.
You? Leon S. Kennedy. You haven't changed. You just think you have.
So what's the question?
So here's my question.
Okay, ask her out. Are you single?
Have you changed, Ada?
Ooh, okay.
Or are you just trying to use me again?
What do you think?
You can use me as much as you want.
Don't think too hard, handsome.
Good.
See you later.
Damn.
Story of my life.
Story of my life. I love these one-liners. Chapter 13. Okay, I failed. Hey. Yeah, man, he gets all the... But still, I understand, like, have they done something? Ashley. Oh! Ooh, they have Ashley.
There you are.
But that girl looks like trouble. Here we go. This is like the worst ever place. Oh my god. Okay.
Need to hurry.
Yeah, let's go down there and die a bunch of times. Man, if I meet a boss like this again. See that? Okay. Okay, it's good, huh? Yeah, he's a very slow person. This is supposed to be kind of action horror, so they want you to suffer, not to run too fast. Ooh, here's the guy. This guy I love the most.
I think you like. Welcome. I've got something new for you, mate.
What do you got for me? Ooh, okay. First.
That cash in your pocket or your life. Easy choice, mate. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger.
Ooh, velvet.
Oh, my back is killing me.
Ooh, treasure map.
Choice. I'm in for a bit of rubbish collection, stranger. Finders keepers. That's what I say. A deal well struck.
Okay, I'm gonna buy first aid.
To be over.
I'm gonna buy resource. Oh, more resources here.
While you can. Wise choice.
And then, importantly, I need to repair my gun, my knife. Same time, I need to repair my. What the fuck?
Anything else I can help you with?
My body armor.
Tease, dot in your eyes. That's the way to be. Come back. Anytime.
And let's save the game. Me, the issue is that I'm playing hardcore. And if I knew this game would be so annoying, I would never picked hardcore. This is the worst system ever. I just need to get behind it and turn it off. Nah, I need to finish this game. I already spent like 20 hours on it.
Aquí no sale. No
Oh, I should have done that. I think I had an option to do sneak attack or... Oh my goodness, guys. I have no idea, but... Run! Really? Okay, smart, smart, smart. Maybe they need to be closer. That's a smarter day, Mister. A smarter day. Let's try again. Come on. Don't go. Okay, I guess we're not doing this tactic. See, space my ass, okay.
Shit, my body armor.
Wow, I didn't know I had that one. I didn't know I had the mine thingy. Come on. Is this how we're gonna play another game? Bunch of sneaking in mid. Calm down. I didn't even come out. He's burning him. Jump! Don't jump in! Out! Out! You idiot!
For you.
Where is he? Maybe burn himself. Ooh. No, 3 hours left. It's like 2:40 Swedish time. Where's the rest? Okay, now I have combine. Come on, man, who uses that? It's just too much. We're gonna do bowling and then maybe eat something. Encontrado, encontrado, or whatever. Yeah. What the hell? I'm so confused where I'm going. No, 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 I can't let her win. Because if she wins, she thinks I'm like a weak person. Girls like someone who's is confident, is good. If she beats me, she's like, she thinks I'm like a weak man. Ah, come on, man. I can't let the girl win a woman bowling. Come on, man. There's rules. What the hell is going on? Guys, I'm confused. I need to get up there. Okay. So I need to go around the whole thing then. So, now done it. Please, I cannot take another boss. I can't take another boss. God.
Come on.
No, no, we're gonna meet somewhere. No picking up. This is not the US. And I don't have a car. She have a car, but nobody's picking up anybody. Oh shit.
Jesus, it's got teeth.
No! Run, you idiot! Run for your life! Okay, it depends if you have a car or not, but I'm gonna pay for the food. We're gonna need something. Wait. Oh my god, I have no bullets left. No, I paid last time also. No, there's another person there! I have nothing left. Ooh, rifle thingy. LOL! This game is getting harder and harder. Give my bullets back, idiot. Oh my God. Calm down, guys, calm down. No! I have no bullets left, that's the issue. I have a... No, I cannot do that. Shit. Why don't you just die? Kick him! Come on. Ah! Okay. I think this time I'm gonna play. Where's Marshall this time? What the hell? Okay. I need some help. Puta. Wait, I have an idea. Do you think I can go back to that guy at the store and buy stuff? No, I'm not that far away. I think this guy's here. Wait. Where was he? Oh, I forgot. Yeah, he's inside the cave. I think that's the only way. I need to get some ammo or something. This guy.
Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger.
I have this one for sale.
A deal well struck.
That's good work. Increase my armor. Prayed.
What's that? How have we procured these curiosities?
Maybe I'm
holding a weapon to suit your specific needs. It's a thing of beauty, isn't it? If you want a fighting chance out there, you
have nothing to buy. Kit.
Will that be all then? What you see is what I've got. Come. Any welcome. Knife needs care every once in a while.
Okay, let's take it. Difference between life and death.
Not enough cash, stranger. If you want a fighting dazzled, are you?
I'm trying to upgrade something. No, I have a plan now. Nothing but the finest way. I forgot earlier that I had the help. Take all the ammo here. Come at me now. And someone is in here. I take them out one by one. Let them kill each other. Let them kill each other.
Keep coming.
You see the grenade guy up there? He's throwing grenades. Let the music go down. Music is gone. I'm gonna go up again. Oh my god! So yeah, beat it. Oh my god, it's another guy. And here it goes. Let's go up to him. I have nothing left now. Okay. Dude. No! You're shooting now? Come on! God, I killed the big guy. Me too, sit here!
This really oh my god. Ashley?
I'm gonna be sick. Dude, this game is hard as that. I'm close to the end. The game is not usually this hard. What the hell? I'm hearing some kind of bomb.
It's locked.
Ah, till I die! Okay. I have a plan then. There's some guys outside here I need to kill, I think. Oh my god! It won't be any more insane clutch because I have no... I have only a knife left now. Yeah, they speak Spanish. Nah, the game is racist this way. Where is this guy going? Okay, go away. I need ammo. We're still Spanish country, I think. What do you mean, why? Why not? Just die already. Okay, I'm gonna within 5 minutes, I promise. Okay, Meter, here's the promise. If I come to a safe place, then I'll save and end the game. Yeah, that's the purpose. Dude, I can't take more of these people. No! Taking what? I have no bullets left, nothing left. Oh no. Ah! Oh, I have no. No, evade! Evade, you idiot! Please let me save somewhere. I'm so confused about this run. Cam 1. Okay. This shows me that I managed to open the door downstairs. Man, I didn't expect to play this many hours today. Wait, I'm gonna meet someone. What time is it? I'm gonna meet someone. Okay, good. Okay, I still have time. I'm so confused. Okay, run straight, open the door.
Ashley, come on, Ashley, wake up.
Damn, she even looks hot when she lying down there.
Heading in there.
God damn. Again! No! Not the big guy! Ah! Now you know what a thing does! No! Oh man, I'm afraid to go back. I can't take this anymore. How do I get out? Okay. Here's a plan. I'm saying end now. I'll go back to the other guys. Good things on sale, stranger. Thank you. Come back anytime. I'm done. Save. So that was part 10, Resident Evil 4 Remake. I struggled a lot. The first boss was very hard, and I think, I'm not sure exactly, but I felt like I was there for 1 hour. And the game is getting way harder, and hardcore was a big mistake I made. But I think if I finish the game with hardcore, I'd be very happy. And also, there's not enough ammo, and the enemies are getting more creative, which I love, and there's a lot of new things to chapter in this game, which wasn't an old game. But I think Resident Evil 4 Remake is a very good game, and it's so much action and also horror element. But I still think the horror is not as much as the other games, but Resident Evil 4 generally has been more action based compared to Resident Evil 1, 2, 3. Feels like every time they made a new game, it became more less horror and more action. But I heard that people said like Resident Evil 6 or 7 is more horror. I'm looking forward to when I come to that part. If you love my content, follow me on Twitch Ferontereactions, also my YouTube channel Ferontereactions. If you have any advice how I can improve my stream, or if I miss something in the game, or if I can improve my gameplay, please tell me and I'll take an advice. Till next time, see ya.